today we have to understand the very important relationship about pitching moment at various points along the chord line. What I mean, suppose you have any airfoil and this airfoil is flying at particular alpha. Suppose that alpha is given. So if you know that if the airfoil will fly at any angle of attack, then it will be having a particular CL, correct? And if the airfoil is having particular CL, then it will be having a particular lift. And of course, it will be having a particular drag. So lift and drag, they are nothing but they are the components of aerodynamic force. Aerodynamic force is nothing but a force, right, which is coming because of pressure distribution and stress distribution, shear stress. So main point is, if there is any force acting on the airfoil, then because of that force, at any point you can find out your moment. Now what we are about to discuss relationship between pitching moment at various point along the chord line. So especially our focus will be pitching moment, and whatever we will discuss in the flight mechanics before entering to stability, everything will be especially discussed for pitching. So first I will give you little bit idea about pitching. What is called pitching? Very easy. Suppose you have any aircraft and this is the wing. If nose part will go up or down with respect to the center of mass, for the entire aircraft will be having a center of mass somewhere. So just consider this is the location of center of mass. So if the nose will go up or down, but center of mass should not change. Okay, so if the nose will go up or down, it's kind of like rotation will come up or down like this. So this is called pitching. And just for additional knowledge, pitching can be controlled by using elevator. Okay, what is elevator? Horizontal tail is known as elevator. We have two types of tail. One is vertical tail and one is horizontal tail. So in horizontal tail, there is a flap, a small flap that we call as elevator. So elevator is useful to gain or lose elevation. Okay, so this is not important for us. What is important for us? What is pitching? Pitching is clear. Whenever pitching is happening, it means nose is going up or down. It means your aircraft is turning, it is making any kind of rotation. So whenever there is a rotation, there is a turn, moment will act. So in any airfoil, now we will not bother about the entire aeroplane. We will only bother about the airfoil. So in the airfoil, you have chord line. And you know that aerodynamic force will be acting. That aerodynamic force, we will split into two parts, lift and drag. So for the lift, we'll be having CL. For the drag, we'll be having CD. Okay, this much part we know from the previous classes. Now you see. If I know that at aerodynamic center, I have some moment acting. That moment, I will simply give any name, CM, I mean coefficient of moment at aerodynamic center. Sometimes you can write this as CM AC. So this aerodynamic moment is acting at the center of mass, at the aerodynamic center. Now see, if you are saying aerodynamic center, then already all the ideas should come in your mind about aerodynamic center. We have discussed very well aerodynamic center. So this CM AC is not the moment, it is coefficient of moment. So from now onwards, mostly we will deal things in terms of coefficient of moment, coefficient of force. Already we are aware of CLCD, this CM is coefficient of moment. And now see, if I will write here CMX, this X means any random distance from leading edge. That can be this distance, that can be this distance, that can be this distance. And meaning is, at this distance, whatever is your moment, for that moment, whatever is your coefficient, I mean coefficient of moment at any distance X from leading edge. If I am writing CM A, it means coefficient of moment, which moment? Pitching moment only. About which point? A. A means aerodynamic center. So I will give you one relation. Based on that relation, we have to solve few numericals and we have to clear our idea. See, first you will take down the heading. The relation between pitching moment at various points along the chord. It means you have airfoil. In the airfoil you have chord line. So you choose any two location. Any two location. Suppose one location I am choosing here and another location I am choosing here. So from the leading edge, suppose this distance and this distance is my target. So this is some distance, this is some distance. So any one I will consider as aerodynamic center. Why I am focusing about aerodynamic center? Because it gives constant moment. On aerodynamic center, whatever moment will act, that will be constant. This we know already. So if the moment acting on aerodynamic center is constant, then it will help us. So suppose this distance is A. And if I will take with the fraction of chord, then A by C. And suppose this distance is X, with the fraction, I will say X by C. Like, you understand what is the meaning of fraction? Like, with respect to chord, I am talking. So that's why I'm writing X and A, like by C I'm doing. Now, this point I am saying as aerodynamic center. And this point is my any unknown point. Any unknown point. This unknown point can be anywhere. Here, anywhere. It can be anywhere. So I have to give any location. So in the beginning, I am choosing this location for unknown point. Now what kind of formula we have to discuss here? We have to discuss if this moment is known, this distance is known, CL and CD is known, and alpha is known. Then we have to find out at this unknown point, how much will be the coefficient of moment. So for that, formula is CMX is equal to CMA minus bracket CL cos alpha, then put plus sign, CD sin alpha, close the bracket and multiply with A by C minus X by C. This bracket and this bracket, they're in multiplication. I don't have a space, that's why I have taken down. Now see, what is CL and what is CD? Lift coefficient, drag coefficient. Lift coefficient and drag coefficient. What is alpha? Angle of attack. What is sine, what is cos? You know already. What is X by C, what is A by C? You can see in the diagram. They are the locations of those points. Now, what is CMA here? What is CMA? CMA is nothing but pitching moment coefficient about aerodynamic center. This is unknown. I have written here unknown. I mean, one point is aerodynamic center and one point is unknown point. So about unknown point, which is at any distance X, we have to find out coefficient of pitching moment. So what is CMA? Your CMA you write as pitching moment coefficient about known point. About known point. In bracket you write aerodynamic center. You write the full form. I have written in short. Now, very important questions we are going to discuss here.